do have some breaking news this morning. It's some good news. A runner reported missing out of Titusville has been found safe.
Yeah, Earl Linwood Blewett was located roughly an hour ago near a wooded area behind a business on Columbia Boulevard. He was previously last seen Saturday night when he was competing in a 100-mile endurance race at Enchanted Forest Sanctuary. Police say Blewett was found disoriented and taken to the hospital. They say his injuries are non-life-threatening.